Hey, I'm Sam. Welcome to Lodi, where we empower Lodi ideas. What's your level of comfort like when it comes to building cleanliness? Did you know that light can make a direct impact on creating a space that's not only comfortable, but will actively reduce pathogens? Think about those high-touch areas that people are constantly in and around. Spaces that need to be treated while people are in the room. Let's check out what Acuity Brands has to offer with their modern approach to UV disinfection technology. It's important to always put people first in the built environment. Their safety, health, and wellness are all things to consider. Being able to go on the offense and consistently treat a space for pathogen reduction with a local approach that operates 24/7, whether people are in the room or not, is what this solution is all about. Care 222 is a hybrid solution, integrating into existing forms you've come to know and love, like downlights, pendants, troffers, and linear slot. The module itself glows purple, which looks kind of cool, and also lets you know that it's hard at work. The UV light radiated into the space is non-visible though. This potential to use the narrowband far UVC spectrum in occupied spaces was made viable by Dr. David Brenner at Columbia University. A specific filtered Exmer lamp is the basis for Care 222. You're probably wondering, why 222? Well, it's simple. It doesn't penetrate the living tissue. You know, the human skin or the human eye. We can be in a space while this technology is active and working around the clock to reduce pathogens in a space. And as an added bonus, there's minimal effects when it comes to material degradation. If you're in need of a dedicated solution, Healthcare Lighting has a cylinder that is designed to take this module and give it a clean look. The pendant and surface mount options are offered at 9-inch and 6-inch lengths. Integrating this to existing luminaires just makes sense too. You've already got power and space allocated. The Lithonia Lighting BLT and the Mark Whisper have a refresh look that's as easy as a checkbox on a spec sheet. Offered in 2x2 and 2x4, both are available with a single and dual module option. Depending on the ceiling height and the disinfection rate, the appropriate system can be designed and calculated with Acuity's visual design tools. As a general rule of thumb, the Care 222 modules were designed to be used around typical applications. So go right on ahead and just keep using those troffers how you've used them before. Downlights are another common form factor that Acuity has integrated Care 222 technology into. Designed around the Gotham Evo platform, a hybrid solution was developed, so it looks like a regular downlight above a typical cutoff angle. But what's revealed in the middle is your visible and UV light emitters. Available in a 6-inch round aperture that's surfaced and recess mounted, two circuits hook up to this hybrid solution. With all the Care 222 solutions, the Exmer lamp itself is pre-programmed to continually operate to treat the surfaces underneath it. Controlling it is as simple as never turning it off. It just works. If you want to learn more about this technology, check out that website right there and dive into the details. To learn more about the modern approach with the Acuity Brands, check out PulseX right there, or check out Onboard Air right there. If you just want to learn more about lighting, do me a favor and hit that button right there. Subscribe to Lodi, and I'll send you my next light idea. See ya.